B vitamins play a vital role in maintaining good health and well-being. As the building blocks of a healthy body, B vitamins have a direct impact on your energy levels, brain function, and even cell metabolism. Vitamin B12 in particular plays an essential role in the production of red blood cells and DNA, as well as the proper functioning of the nervous system. It is naturally found in foods, including meats, fish, poultry, eggs, and dairy. Unfortunately, B12 deficiency is common, especially in the elderly. You're at risk of deficiency if you don't get enough from your diet or aren't able to absorb enough from the food you eat. We hope you enjoy our video, and don't forget to give us a like and subscribe. Here are the 6 signs of B12 deficiency to look out for. 1. Tiredness and fatigue. Feeling tired and lacking energy throughout the day? This could be a sign that you are vitamin B12 deficient. Tiredness and fatigue occur because your body doesn't have enough vitamin B12 to make red blood cells, which transport oxygen throughout your body. In the elderly, this type of anemia is often caused by an autoimmune condition known as pernicious anemia. 2. Pins and needles. One of the most serious side effects of a long-term B12 deficiency is nerve damage. This can occur over time, as vitamin B12 is an important contributor to the metabolic pathway that produces the fatty substance myelin. Without B12, myelin is produced differently, and your nervous system isn't able to function properly. A sign of this occurring is pins and needles, a prickling sensation in your hands and feet. 3. Mouth ulcers. Another common symptom that people with vitamin B12 deficiency experience are mouth ulcers. This is as B12 deficiency causes a reduction in red blood cell production, which results in less oxygen reaching the tongue. Mouth ulcers can be very painful and cause irritation. Several studies have shown that vitamin B12 could be used as an adjunctive therapy for mouth ulcers, helping to manage pain. 4. Pale skin. One of the most noticeable signs that you are deficient in B12 is pale or yellow skin. This is known as jaundice, and it develops when a person's body is not able to produce enough red blood cells. Red blood cells circulating under the skin provide it with its normal color. Without enough of these cells, the skin takes on a pale appearance. 5. Mood swings. Feeling a little grumpy? People with B12 deficiency often report changes in mood. In fact, low B12 has been associated with mood disorders like depression and dementia. A 2013 study published in the Open Urology Journal found that vitamin B12 supplementation with antidepressants significantly improved depressive symptoms in patients. 6. Brain fog. Increasing research has shown that vitamin B12 may help prevent dementia and slow the progression of brain atrophy in elderly patients. An American Academy of Neurology study with 107 patients over the age of 61 found that the brain volume lost over 5 years was greater for people with lower vitamin B12 levels. If you're at risk and have any of the symptoms above, speak to your doctor. For most people, a vitamin B12 deficiency should be easy to prevent simply by ensuring you're getting enough B12 in your diet or by taking a supplement. Daily Energy, a leading vitamin B complex supplement, contains 10 natural, clinically proven ingredients, including vitamin B12, to help increase strength and balance, improve memory and focus, strengthen your immune system, and restore libido. Clinically formulated, Daily Energy can help your body increase your energy levels, slow the cognitive and clinical decline rate, and improve blood flow. To find out more about Daily Energy, click the link in the description box. Thanks for watching! If you've learned something new from today's video, make sure to subscribe to Ben's Natural Health YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Also, if you want more tips on the best natural ways to manage your health, head over to bensnaturalhealth.com.